Yeah, so today we use the ocean trout. The recipe is that simple, that it transfers easily to the salmon as well, and either way, it's going to come out with a good product. So sorrel that we've used, we grow that out the back. It's very easily grown. Might be harder to find at a greengrocer or a supermarket. It's very lemony in flavour, very acidic. If you can't find it, you could replace that with dill or parsley or some other kind of soft herb.